Hello YouTube and welcome back to my Union of Britain playthrough on the Hearts of Iron 4 Kaiser Knight mod. Yeah, things have been going pretty well for the communists so far. I have been doing a little bit of research and basically it's looking like the only option we've got is that the syndicates prevail. United States of America do have an option to join the Entente, as do the American Union State. The Pacific States, they can either join Japan or the Entente. So we have to pretty much let the syndicates win, or get the syndicates to win, sorry. South America is an absolute mess. As you can tell, the AI is just terrible. India is getting stronger for the communists, as is Asia. We set ourselves a bit of a target to try and sort out our production, which we haven't done at all, really. I've been having a look to swap all these to our 20 whip divisions. We just don't have the artillery or the support equipment or the motorised at all, so we are going to be focusing on military factories after these last two dockyards are built. So yeah, production wise we do have a couple of ships being built very soon, so hopefully then we can start focusing on our destroyers and submarines as well. You know, obviously I will be focusing on pretty much these four. I wish I could get a good fighter squadron going, but it's not critical, I don't think. Basically, I think we're just going to need the men on the field. When Germany attacks, I'll probably get my Marines to put a naval invasion in. Either Hanover or Oldenburg. Yeah. So, let's kick off. Oh, we do have enough. We can either let's have a look. We can click over for the weapon manufacturer. But I do believe that this gives us the option of a couple, which is probably what I'll go for next. So, okay, well, gives us an extra operative slot. Yeah, we'll go for it. So I do want to focus on getting my spy work network up. Come on, boys. These are Russians. I'm hoping that the Russians will invade the German Empire, but I'm not too sure what's going to go on there. Moving to Madrid. Defend at all costs. And this war has got to be over soon. It's just got to be. 98%, yeah. That's exciting. Can't attack this dude. Do seem to be losing ground up north against the Carlists. Nice. Let's have a look what's happened here then. Awesome. I'm not really too fussed what happens to Paraguay. I do fear Brazil. Cut off some more troops here. Logistics is done, that's awesome. Not that I use light tanks, but I will be using medium tanks, so I think that's a good option to go for the light tanks. If you can hurry up and kill him. Yeah, we are going to have to go and help up north. Because it's going really badly. Spain, come on guys. I don't think the USA stand a chance now. I just, can just see them just crumbling. The American Union, it's just a shame that the capital so far south. Suppose we best keep an eye on. And which way these are going? Whereabouts was it for them to intervene? Down here. We have holes all over the place up north. I just want to drop these guys quickly. More troops ready. That's good. German little training squadron. Yep, we're starting to build the mills now, so that's always good news. Get the train to here. Choo-choo. Okay, we have the dockyards. So first, we 100% need the cruisers. Because we have no cruisers, no spare cruisers. Yeah, that's right, so. Number five. Something a bit like that. Oh, okay, that's good. We do have the cruisers. We also have subs. Perfect. Get to Wuzhou. Wuzhou, Wuzhou, however you want to spell it. Madrid is holding. Okay, you, I'm going to put you here. Majid. Hopefully we can cut all of these troops off now. And then that is another shortened front line. Just going to swap you guys into 20 infantry, 20 men. Go there. William Gott. Yeah, definitely. Back to the war. Keep your distance. Okay, I did say it's Lee Enfield. Because hopefully we can get a new weapons manufacturer, which will give us some extra soft attack or some kind of hidden bonus for free, which we like freebies. How's my airplanes going? You are training. Alright, here it is. Yeah, I should also. I should have some more airplanes somewhere. Kentucky, Madrid. Oxalta. Is this a Oxalta? I wish it told you if there was assigned to somebody. Greater London, Oxar and Madrid. Now these. Where the hell is Oxarta? Mexico, Italy. Mexico? Yes. Can I merge them with them? You guys, get yourselves back to England. Just go there for now. Actually, my fighters could go here, can't they? Tactical bombers are here, I think. Yeah. Sweet. Okay, now I do need to concentrate on recon, on my recon destroyers at least. You go up to Gulin. Yeah. That's a shame. That is a shame. Yeah, 100% need to start working on me naval doctrine. The cheese off myself, I haven't already actually. That's why he's occupied with things he probably shouldn't be. I need to, yeah, just go for it, please. Why did they do that? Going to hit Seville and then hopefully that should be them annexed. I don't like this at all, and I know I probably should be concentrating on these guys, but we'll see how it goes. Awesome. Shame. Cool. I hope that these guys will be a help. Spy. Do I have an escape artist? Oh, I thought these. I really, really want to trap these guys. It's not going to happen. They're going to move on here. Yeah, he's just unbelievable at times. Okay, well, what about... I'm going to trap these. Not going to work. Okay. That worked well. You need to recover. Please hold. Also, guys, please. Yeah, there we go. That's what I need. I can trap four troops, which is something. Potentially five. Yep, now you're gonna fall. Okay. Soft attack 15. Soft attack 15. Soft attack 10, breakthrough 5. I'm gonna go for the Enfield. No. These boys all move. Send them what they need before I forget. Don't want to forget about this. Army experience and two officers. So when it comes to the militias, minus 20% organisation, minus 50% planning speed. So that gives us 10% organisation, 25% planning speed. So basically, yeah, you want to go for these two, surely, because that... Well, because everything else on there is a positive. Okay. And it gives us another 8%. Oh, right, here we go. Gives us the organisation, 15% planning speed. 10% organisation. Wow, so you can make them even better. So you get leader experience gain, that's the difference, into plus the extra planning speed and max planning on there. Oh no, there's less planning speed. Okay. More organisation, less planning speed, but then you get the max planning. More... better leaders, better organization. Better planning speed. Yeah, I'm going for this one. Oh, it'll be ready on the 9th of Feb. Okay, 2 days. Okay. Yeah, we should beat them now. Damn. Ha, Canadian. Not sure if this is going to work, but hopefully. If we get to Bilbao, that's these guys dead. You. Damn you. You go here now. Hundred percent. Awesome. Oh, brilliant. So that'll give me the extra production. Hopefully I can get get rolling on my infantry. Get them equipped. I do want to cut you in. Tempted. If I attack you, is anyone going to give me support? No. How's the Cindy's doing? I don't like this being one man. It's not brilliant. Oh, awesome. Yeah, okay, cool. Well done, syndicates. just move here. Yeah, he's going up there. Very good, boys. Very good. Don't know if these... The People's Vanguard. Who's in the People's Vanguard? I didn't even look at who it was. Is it Honduras? El Salvador. Awesome. Are Sweden going to join anybody? Are Finland going to join anybody? Are Russia? They are in the Moscow Accord. Okay. Decision time. Do we? No, there's no point leveling him up anymore, is there? What we'll do is we'll send these two. Send volunteers to Briggs. 240 planes, nice. That's good. To do, do I? Yeah, I'm gonna split these in half, so that's 150, so we can send 90 bombers. Or do we have the cast? We do have the cast. Split these in half, put these up to 90. Set limit, and then do I have the cast? No. So basically what we're going to have to do here is disband that air wing. Cool. Cool. So far, so good. Must say. Yeah, if you can get up here, then we're going to head straight for Bilbao. Cut these guys off, hopefully destroy him. Take Burgos, and then it should be game over. In Spain. No, attacking over with it. See what this guy does. I think I'm going to have a change of plan here. Try and take this port. Cut some troops off here. And then potentially that's game over America. I'll take the officers. Good. So basically, Japan won Asia. These are in the end. Okay, I'm gonna end it there, guys. I do need the loo. But again, thanks for watching. Things are still going pretty well. I'm happy at the minute. Please, if you're watching this, like and subscribe, and just drop a comment. any kind of ideas or anything like that would be absolutely much appreciated. So thank you very much, guys. Toodaloo.